doesn't always mean much, but you'd rather win this type of game than lose it. You heard Louis talk about that earlier, setting a certain tone. Draisaitl, little give and go, beautiful move, sets up Kane, and there's the finish. Kane's been around it all night, and this time he buries it. 5-3 Edmonton on Kane's 14th and his 300th career goal.
Yeah, you could just feel this coming. He's been buzzing all night long and has had some great looks. Jonathan Quick's been up to the task for Evander Kane, but this is all Draisaitl. A little give and go, nice pass by Yamamoto, Dangle, and what a pass on the backhand side. I mean, in full flight to Dangle around the stick, and that quick little head look over to Kane. He knew he was there, right onto the tape. And the shooter, Evander Kane, as you mentioned, he's just firing a lot of pucks on net tonight. He's active and finally buries that one as Quick had to sprawl across and he elevates over top of him.